Nice. Good job. Teamwork. Ah, buttons. Wait, there's a clicker. Where's the clicker? Okay, it's just right there. Fine. Oh. Yeah. Fine. You know, it'd be great if you went and got the clicker for me. Ooh, trading card. Sergeant Frost. Gotcha. Yeah, I'm kind of happy that we're checking all these buildings, because God damn it. I thought I equipped it. God damn it. I thought I had equipped my silencer. Whoops. Yeah, that was my bad. I thought my silencer was on. Why are you not letting me look at the one in the middle? There we go. Well, I guess I found the right building to be in. Get up to the second floor. Okay. Okay, so now it's equipped. Oh, look, ammo. More ammo. Don't even know what I picked up. So why did you say to get up to the second floor? Or are you mean? Oh, that's why. Yeah, probably. Don't have. I do. Okay. Shown up in sharper clarity. The stun bombs are now smoke bombs. Cool. Oh, got hiccups. I'm thirsty and I forgot I had milk over here. Now let me up. Let me up. Let me up.
Hey, that round building.
Found it.
Looks like a TV station.
How? It'd be nice if you could give me, like, not really incentive, but, like, show me what it looks like. Ah, just the wires. Okay. Like, oh. Nope, quit shooting. Don't waste your ammo. So it's just so long as I avoid the wires, we're good. Okay. Whoa. Yeah, I think so too. What's up here though?
Where are you going?
Hey,
hold on a second.
Because I swear to God, there's some secrets up here that'd be really cool. Boobs and dicks.
Okay. Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop.
I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
I wasn't even looking. Yeah, that's not a fun thought. Can you feel it now, Mr. Krabs? For some reason, it looked like something popped up on my screen. God, you jump horribly. Oh. Infected. I swear to God, if that's how it turns out, I'm gonna get pissed. Yeah, I saw that too. Yes, please. I think it's funny that she said that the moment I noticed the tripwire, too. Just stop! Whoa! Where? Oh, another workbench. Cool. So can't do anything for you, but we'll do it for you. Apparently, there are still also several more guns that I need to find. motherfucker.
Yeah. Yeah.
God damn. For a good time, call Stacy. May the last 6 digits Stacy's phone number. Okay. So 550133. Oops. God damn it. Ah, fucking ape. There we go. And yet I'm fucking full up. God. Yeah, do I need it? Great. So everything that's in there is something I didn't fucking need. Of course not. That was my own. Excuse me, sorry, that was my own fault. I thought I could jump that. Okay. Ah. I suggest you move. And it threw me into another one.
Oh, this stuff. Huh.
God. Okay. At this point, I'm just surrounded now. I see more. Da, 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 da. Where'd you go?
There's a TV station.
Where'd you go, Mr. Bottle? Oh, whoops. I was just instinctually about to just go upstairs. Oh.
Stay down there. The stairs are wired up. Can you detonate them?
Not here.
I thought maybe. Ah, but I see right behind you. I'm guessing it was locked. Oh well. It probably is. Definitely not a way in around here. No? Okay. Let's go find out. I mean, maybe. I was thinking that before. With this. Can I make it, though, is the question. No. There we go. Uh-oh. Don't be Tommy, don't be Tommy, don't be Tommy. Okay, it's not. How? Am I just stupid? Don't answer that, because I know the answer. Hey, yo, you wanna, like... Oh. Never mind. Found the rope. Careful. Look. Up there, maybe? Oh, shit. Yeah, I was gonna say, if it was Tommy, then dude's gone fucking brutal. Let's find out. Yeah, why does the camera do that sometimes? What if I don't wanna? You can't make me. Man. Why do you crouch every time you open shit? Like, I had a thought. It's like, we need rope. But no. Stop doing that. Stop. I need to go get the other controller. Yeah, I'm a little lost. Unless... ah. Shotgun. But see, it was attached, but you... I still fired a loud-ass fucking bullet. I'm sorry. I got an itch.